cerveza. Que le sirvan refresco.
Hola a todos, bienvenidos a otro video. So, el día de hoy lo que les voy a mostrar es a Forever 21 haul. Ok, but this is not like a whatever Forever 21 haul. This is a additional 50% off clearance haul. So, it's been a long time that I don't buy something from Forever 21 when they have this sale. And the other day, mi hermana me invitó al mall. And I was like, okay, sure, let's go. Dar la vuelta. Y aparte, yo tenía en mente, like, okay, I'm gonna go to Forever 21 because I have this gift card from, like, Christmas that my mom gave me. So, I was like, let's see if I can go and use it or something. I mean, it's been a while I don't go shopping, you know? I don't know if it was a good idea or bad, but I got a lot of stuff. I think I got, like, 20 items. Was so cheap. Ahorita van a ver. So when we went to the mall, the first store we went to was Forever 21, and duramos ahí como 3 horas. De que enseñarles todo lo que compré. Estas dos bolsotas. Oh, excuse me, Rulai. She's like right there in my bed. I was thinking to make it a try-on haul or not, pero it's a lot of stuff, so I don't think I'm gonna make it a try-on haul. Ahora sí. Vamos a ver el desmadre.
¿Qué dice en la Forever 21?
So, aquí tengo mi recibo. Primero voy a agarrar esta bolsota que está aquí. The first thing I got was this bodysuit. ¿Pueden adivinar el precio? $2.50. Muchas de las cosas que sí agarré son $2.50. So, this was one of them. Okay, the second one es así, que se ve así. Es como un yellow mustard color. I should have been wanting una blusa así. I know I've seen it a lot, like in the la página Shein. Esta también estaba a $2.50. I don't know to put the prices or not. Las primeras ropas que les voy a enseñar sí estaba a $2.50. La siguiente es este bodysuit que se ve así. I really like this color. I think it's really cute. Es como... It's like como este v-neck así. This was also $2.50. When I found this one, I couldn't believe it was only $2.50. Porque miren, it's a bodysuit, pero es así. The print is a little more on the crazy side, but I still think it's really, really, really pretty. Miren, I like lo del medio. Que es así. Todavía no me la he medido, so I don't know if it goes like this or if it goes off the shoulder. But either way, I still think it's really cute. Okay, este siguiente que agarré es like a cardigan. Pero it's like a vest cardigan. I don't know if that's what you call these. Pero es este largo. Que es así. It's a long one. I already have a couple of these. Tengo como 7 de estas. And I was in the mood to get this one because I'm like, ya tengo varias de estas. But what I like about this one, this one's actually really long. Like, I already see it. It will look cute with some western outfits. Can I even try it on? Like, es así. Me llega como hasta acá. You see? Tengo de estas, pero no tengo uno largo. Y aparte... Focus. Hello! This was only $2.50. This next one is una cropped long sleeve. Que se ve así. Okay, me gusta es que tiene esto en medio. Que like you could adjust it. Como algo así. Well, that's too short. I wouldn't wear it that short. Es así. Y este también was only $2.50. Ay, I'm gonna try to hurry up porque si es mucha ropa. Y llevo como media hora grabando. I'm fairly like in 3 garros. Esta al principio no la llevo forma. Bueno, toda casi no la llevo forma. But I just got it because it was also $2.50. It's like a dress. Maybe you guys won't even notice. Pero es así. Y tiene like un belt aquí, así. I feel like this is really cute. It could even look cute like with some heels on now that I see this. Or with chanclas, like dress it up or dress it down. I think this is really cute. La tela sí es como tela. Fancy, I guess you can say. Y este también estaba solamente a $2.50. I got this simple t-shirt. Que es color pink. I wasn't sure if to get it pink because I used to have a pink t-shirt. Así capaz visita esta and I will hardly ever wear it because I hardly wear pink. Pero when it's cheap, y no te convence, pero it's cheap. You still buy it. So this one says best self, best self. Esta también was only $2.50. Think this will look cute like if you tuck it in or, you know. Oh, hasta para dormir. Okay, this next one, my sister me la encontró. And it's so cute. It's una jean skirt. I already have a couple jean skirts, but I don't, no tengo una negra, so ahora tengo una negra. Eso sí, I like que como la cintura está like más chiquita y aquí está como like a circle. I don't know if I'm explaining well, pero se ve así. Esta me costó $2.50. Okay, ya me acabamos con la bolsa. Ay, esta ya la nomás la agarré so I can go with some casual stuff. It's also like a pink, pero es como un peachy pink. I don't know cómo se mira en la cámara. Es como para something casual or to go to work or something. I like cuando tienen esto aquí que te lo puedes ajustar en la cintura. Because, you know, sometimes I struggle with that because I have like a small waist. And I sometimes don't like almost like old baggy. Especially like hoodies and things like that. This was also $2.50. Oh, this one's really cute. Ya ven que el negro va con todo, ¿verdad? Pero esta blusa... Es una long sleeve, una long crop top así. Pero tiene este círculo aquí en medio. I don't know if you can tell. Can you tell? Can you tell? Aquí en medio. Esta sola, esta sí estaba un poquito más carita. $3.50. Original was $7. I already know que esta la voy a usar mucho porque el negro pues ya saben, va con todo. Let me hold this bag porque ya se está, ya lo estoy vaciando. This one's... For the summer, as you can see, the print says it all. Es esta flowery one, que es así. No me la he medido bien, pero tiene like este... Can you tell? Like, it's hard to explain clothes cuando la tienes puesta. Pero esta tiene como un moño aquí en... I think it's enfrente. Yeah, enfrente. Entonces yo enfrente o va atrás. Wait, what? I'm not sure cómo va esto. I think you can wear it actually either or. Like, you can wear the moño atrás or move it to the... Enfrente. Esta V-neck shirt. This is more like a bright orangey color. Esta sí costó $4.50. This next one. I got this cropped top. Que es así. Es un color café. Esta también me salió $4.50. Oh, this dress. Esta lo iba a comprar hace... Not that long ago. I think it was a couple months ago. And I was going to get it for the $9. Because I remember it was on sale for $9. But I stopped myself because I'm like, it's winter. I'm not going to wear dresses. But now it was half off. So I had to get it. Is this the navy blue dress. Que tiene estos like ruffles así. I think this is really cute. Con una un cinto. And then like all your boots. And like even that hat. Está colgada ahí. That's going to look really cute. Ya que se acabamos. Ya que se acabamos. Oye, okay, esto es lo más caro que agarré. Y es lo que I already know que I'm going to use it all the time. Because you know when you buy like stuff for like la casa, like pants and all that. You use it more than your nice clothes. So, encontré estos pants. Que son like a color nude. Son así. Lo que me gusta es que la tela es like actually pretty thick. Este sí estaba on sale for $12. Pero half off, I got it for $6. And like I said, I already see myself wearing this all the time. Porque ahorita te arreglas más. Bueno, no te arreglas. But you wear more house clothes than going out clothes. Okay, ahora sí, ya terminamos con esta bolsota. Ahora, esta última de aquí. Esta ya no tiene tanto. Tampoco pienso que me volví tan loca. I picked up. Esta ya era la barra en la checkout lane. I picked up this little thing. ¿Cómo se llaman estas? A ver qué dice. I'm not sure cómo se llaman, pero esas que van a como aquí. I already see this will look really cute with a vaquerita outfit. Este sí estaba on sale. It was $3. I got it for $1.50. También en la checkout lane. Agarré estos frames. I mean, estos frames. Pues sí, es un frame, ¿no? Es esta que le puedes poner como dos fotos. Estas también estaba on sale for $1.50. Okay, lo mejor de la compra. Like, the deal of this haul. Lo deja al final, miren. You guys ready to see lo más ofertón que agarré en esta compra? These cute ass boots. I already have some brown boots, pero estos tienen taconcitos. Miren nomás. Miren nomás. When I saw them, I fell in love with them. Pero no solo esto, guys. No solo eso. No van a creer el precio que agarré it's whoops. Porque I still can't believe it. Like, siento como que robé, pero no robé. So, these were on sale for $15. So that means I would have gotten them for like $7.50, right? That's what I thought so too. Pero, I actually got it for, I guess you can say half off of $7.50. When I paid and I got home, I went over my receipt and those boots me salieron a $4.50. $4.50. I still can't believe I got it that price. I'm trying to find my receipt so I can show you guys. Yo buscando mi recibo y miren. Están estas blusas. Let me show you guys my receipt para que me crean que estas botas me salieron a $4.50. Can you guys see? It says brown shoes, boots, $4.50. So, eso es todo lo que compré en ese trip de la Forever 21. I was so tempted to go the next day. You guys do not know. I wanted to go to another Forever 21, but I know. I need to control myself. I actually control myself, so I'm actually proud que no me largué el día siguiente a otra Forever 21. Because I was this close. I was like, imagine all the stuff that you can find. Pero, I think this was enough. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you put a thumbs up. Porque también les tengo another haul video coming up again, and this time is Fashion Nova. I found a lot of good deals, also additional 50% off from Fashion Nova. If you guys want to see the video, stay tuned because it's coming. I just got my order in yesterday, and I mean, this Forever 21 was more cheaper than Fashion Nova, but for being Fashion Nova, I also got some good deals from there. So thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.